I started building two of these a little over 2 years ago, and everything worked out except for this driving mechanism for the wings, these ball and socket joints and this connecting rod. This just kept falling apart. That's also about the time I was going in for shoulder surgery, and I just quit working on this. Make sure everything's turning. I want to run it in a little bit. And make sure you don't get a finger caught between those gears. This is quite a bit faster than it'll be operating normally. It'll go the other way for a while. Use a little dental swab. Put a little cooking oil on the gears, on the bearing points, ran it in with the drill very gently. You got to make sure that nothing's binding up before you put that drill on there. And now everything turns pretty smooth. Put the motor in there and see how it runs. That motor is just a friction fit. There are 7 pinion gears that transfer the motion from this big compound gear to the drive point for the wings. There's still a rough spot in there someplace. Hopefully it'll run in. There's probably just a little point of filament on one of the teeth somewhere that I haven't found. The Hummingbird goes together pretty well with one exception in my experience, and that's this connecting rod mechanism. This ball that's on this piece was too small. A friend of mine redrew that for me, and this is now 6.1 millimeter in diameter. And I took the connecting rod, and when I printed it, I increased the Z-axis to 118%. Now, that connecting rod goes onto this ball firmly and then loosens up pretty quick. And it fits on this ball that's on the shoulder. I've had this running for quite some time now, and this stays together and doesn't come apart.